Going to the premiere of NAPPILY EVER AFTER. I'm so excited to support Sanaa tonight. It's going to be a really empowering movie about women of color embracing who they naturally are and not feeling the need to add different things in terms of aesthetics, long hair, wigs.